Hi, I'm Dr. Michael Stanclift with Metagenics Institute. Patients are looking for safe, effective, and natural pain relief, and that's why I think this new study will interest you. One of my colleagues, Dr. Elnaz Karmian Azari, just published her findings in pharmacological research. She collaborated with a team from UC Irvine to study the effects of a proprietary hemp oil extract and PEA on pain. PEA, if you don't know already, is palmitoylethanolamide. It's a compound our body naturally makes to control pain and inflammation, and its use as a supplement has been limited due to its rapid metabolism. So what did they find? Well, they found out that if you administer hemp oil extract or PEA separately, they both relieve pain. But what they found was if you administer them together, that the effect was more than additive. Essentially, 1 + 1 = 2. Based on previous pharmacological research, they hypothesized that this effect is from hemp oil extract's ability to prolong the action of PEA in the circulation. If you want our write-up on the study, click on the link below, and also you can link to the original article from that one as well. And thanks again for watching.